Yeah, Haley, you know, a little treat for those of you early risers tomorrow morning. It's a total lunar eclipse. Now, the partial eclipse will begin shortly after 4 o'clock in the morning, with the totality taking place over about an hour and a half period between about 5:17 in the morning and 6:42. Only problem is we're really on the tail end of things here across the East Coast, with the sunrise being so much earlier now. Sunrise tomorrow right around 6:29 or so, and the moon setting in the western sky right around 6:36. So your best bet is to view it a little bit earlier on in the morning, say closer to that 5:15, 5:30 time frame. If you can't catch it tomorrow, your next opportunity won't take place until March 14th, 2025. And the good news is the weather looks to be cooperative across most of the state. We'll have to battle some clouds across the White Mountains and Great North Woods. That may sort of put a damper on viewing conditions in parts of the North Country tomorrow. Elsewhere, it's mostly clear and much cooler than it's been over the past several mornings. Overnight temperatures will drop back into the 30s. Speaking of these cooler temperatures, we're tracking the return of much cooler air.